Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, good evening to you. And part of the story here is the Al Bayt Stadium by night. 60,000 capacity here. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Belgium versus Canada.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
The starting players for Belgium. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Toby Alderweireld plays with Jan Vertonghen at the back. And in attack, Eden Hazard starts alongside Romelu Lukaku. And here's the starting lineup for Canada.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. The three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
And now they get the ball rolling. Tielemans, real chance, and fine goalkeeping. Steven Eustachio. Well, I think with Belgium, it's a question of whether or not they can fulfil their potential. And quite frankly, Stuart, we've been asking that question of them for quite some time now, haven't we?
Oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Lukaku, Lukaku! And the keeper more than equal to it. Played over. Promising looking attack from Belgium. Lukaku, can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
And he's fired over the corner. Carrasco. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here it is again. Carrasco's cross really does invite somebody to go and attack it. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Just the challenge that was required. Poor pass under no real pressure. And now here's Eden Hazard. Return to Meunier. Lukaku waiting. There to take it away. Eustachio. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Just showing good patience. Oh, managing to beat him. Not quite the cross he was hoping for. De Bruyne. Tielemans. Now Meunier. And a fine tackle. Lukaku, well, it could be on for him here. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Jonathan Osorio. Fruitful looking attack. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Well, there it is. As expected, Belgium have controlled more of the ball so far and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Oh, look at this, Stuart. An opportunity. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Now sending it in. And it's gone behind for the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. He's taken on his opponent here. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Lukaku. Tielemans. Now Meunier. De Bruyne. Hazard! And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power. The keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
This is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
Eden Hazard.
Meunier. De Bruyne now. Lukaku. Tielemans. Oh, surely. A goal! And I'll tell you what. On this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Lukaku. Carrasco. Return to Lukaku. Can he put it away? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Amadou Onana. Kevin De Bruyne. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Lukaku. It's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Alphonso Davies. Atiba Hutchinson. Osorio has it. Read it well. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Alderweireld. Courtois. Vertonghen. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, Romelu Lukaku is having a terrific match for himself out there. A true handful, Stuart.
Well, he scored good goals, but his all-round play has been excellent. He looks like scoring every time he gets on the ball.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Johnston. Osorio has it. And giving the ball away. Amadou Onana. Alderweireld. Onana. Here's Tielemans. Now Alderweireld. Amadou Onana. Meunier. De Bruyne at the ready. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. An alert intervention. Atiba Hutchinson. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Davies. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Lukaku. Well, the supporters think it's on. And fine goalkeeping. Trying to pick out a teammate. Still not clear. De Bruyne. Steven Eustachio. On to David. And given away. Oh, fancy footwork. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And just look at the finish. That's a brilliant piece of skill and vision to chip the goalkeeper from there. What a great goal.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Good work to regain possession. Tielemans. Now Alderweireld. Hazard. Now with Lukaku. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, clean through, but he's missed it.
Well, it's a massive chance, but he never really looked in control, did he?
Vertonghen. Carrasco. De Bruyne. And continues his run. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Could be a chance to break here. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And does well to keep it in play. Went in strongly, decisively. Atiba Hutchinson, Davies, it should be! Oh, the referee points to the spot, penalty! And in it goes, as coolly as you like! Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Goal for Canada. Number 20, Jonathan David.
And Canada have the ball again.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch.
And a throw-in forthcoming.
Romelu Lukaku coming onto the pitch.
Number Alfonso Davies. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Save, but still a chance. Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. And the body in the way. Eden Hazard. Carrasco. On to Batshuayi. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Just 10 minutes to go. Hazard ready to take it on. A concession of a corner here. Trying to deliver it accurately. Struggling to get it away. And given away. Wonderfully weighted pass. Davies, is it going to be? Oh, a smart stop. He's driven in the corner. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Davies. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And a no-nonsense clearance. Davies. Osorio has it. And running it back. Kevin De Bruyne. And plenty of room in the wide area. Well shown inside. No way through. And there it is. That will do nicely for Belgium. They prevailed in this game. And Stuart, as always, keen to get your analysis.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Lukaku. And the keeper more than equal to it. But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper.
Carrasco. Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. Lukaku. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, look at this, Stuart. An opportunity. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Now Minier. De Bruyne. Azar! And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders on it. Tielemans. Oh, surely. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Carrasco. Return to Lukaku. Can he put it away? And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't. Lukaku. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. Lukaku. And fine goalkeeping. On to David. And given away. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might. Now with Lukaku. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. But he's missed it.
Well, it's a massive chance, but he never really looked in control, did he?
It should be. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Concession of a corner here. Davies. Oh, a smart stop. Davies. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.